You ain't never met another nigga like me. You say you looking for me, you got the right one.
She feeling me, she say you so wavy. Boy, you sexy, yeah, you fire.
Look, I'm like, what's crackin'? She like, pop, I got a mint. I'm like,
hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube. So I'm gonna go straight in with the A&D ointment. I like to use this on my lips and under my nose because it's winter time and I be feeling like I turn gray, and it's just a thick coat for me. But if you don't really like it, you could just use Blissex or CarMax. It really don't matter. Just a little moisture on your lips or whatever. Now I'm gonna go straight in with the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow in Ebony, and I'm gonna use whatever this little device is called. I'm gonna use it on my eyebrows and just darken my eyebrows and put product everywhere there's hair at. And then when I'm done with that, this is how it looks. And to be honest, it's not about the way you draw in, but the way you conceal. Now I'm going to use my L'Oreal concealer and basically make my eyebrows pop or whatever. This is exactly what I was talking about. So yeah, it's bright, but now I'm going to take my Real Technique brush and blend the product in. Don't worry, it's really bright for me, but this is the key to popping eyebrows. This is the key to the Instagram baddie look. Now I'm going straight in with my CoverGirl Mattifying Primer. I just started getting into primer, but just put everything on my T-zone and blend in or whatever. Now, just letting it air out or whatever. I'm going to go straight with my Born This Way foundation. Ladies, this foundation is the key. Like, this foundation is really fire. Like, it costs money, but it's really worth it. I'm the color Cocoa, and I basically put three drops on each cheek and blend that all out. A little product goes a long way, remember that. Now I'm gonna take that brush that I stole from my mother and just blend all the product out on my face till I feel as though it's blended enough. With the excess foundation on the brush, I just go on my forehead and blend that in with, so there's no lines of demarcation, and not put no foundation on my lace. Now I go straight in with the Wet Beauty Blender and I just dab all that product in or whatever. Now I'm going to use the Born This Way Concealer and Spice Rum and basically conceal under my eyes, my nose, and on top of my lip. After you blend all that out, you should look like this, no creases or whatever. Now I'm gonna go straight in with my Makeup Revolution foundation stick in the color F18. And when I tell you this foundation stick is the best, I use it as my contour because it's just so creamy and rich. I put it on top of my cheekbones, my temples, and on my nose. Guys, get it, and it's worth it. It's like, what, $5 at Ulta. This foundation stick is the key to a snatched face or whatever. Then I dab that all in, and I go straight in with my setting powder from Fenty and basically put the powder everywhere there's no contour at. Going straight with the Mocha Mom, I'm going to contour. I'm going to put the contour powder everywhere I put the foundation stick at. That's my friend DJ being annoying or whatever. They never let me do my makeup in peace. Oh, shorty, don't touch my neck because that's my soft spot, if you know what I mean, ladies. Now, let me get back to the makeup. But yeah, you basically put the powder everywhere that there's no translucent powder at. Now I go straight in with this fluffy brush and just remove all the excess powder until I feel as though I don't look white. I feel as though there's nothing left on my face. With the brush that I just used for my contour, I just use the excess product on it and basically go over what I just did, as you can see. Now I'm going straight in with the NYX liquid eyeliner and just give myself a quick wink to make my eyes pop or whatever. Ladies, years of doing makeup, sometimes my wig look wacky after I do it too. But to be honest, it doesn't matter because I can fix it after I put my 25 millimeters. Even though I mean, go straight in with my lashes. And then after that, guess what? We still use hair glue. Go straight in with my $1 hair glue and basically, you know, throw them bitties on. Sometimes the hair glue could be harsh, but to be honest, I just take my time, put it on, fan my eye to prevent my eyes getting watery or whatever. And then it's just time and patience, to be honest. My wig be itching sometimes, I'm not gonna lie. Now I go straight in with my highlighter, and I basically highlight my nose, my cheeks, and my eyebrow bone to give me that popping look. Now I'm just cleaning all the makeup off my lip and lining my lip with the brown lip liner to give me that, you know, line pop look or whatever. Then go straight in with my $1 Broadway lip gloss, period. I already have a mole, but I like to give myself a little beauty mark right there because I like it on my face. To set it all off, I'm going to use the best setting mist, which is the Morphe setting mist. Just put it all over my face till I feel wet enough, if you know what I mean. Just spray everywhere to make sure I don't feel no dryness, so it all dries evenly, so throughout the day I'm good. We're pretty much done now. I'm just going to fix my hair real quick. So this is the final look. I hope you guys like it. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hopefully you guys see more makeup videos in the future. Thank you. Love you. Bye.